global warming. The smoke from industries, factories and volcano had, that is carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrous oxide, nitrogen oxide, chlorofluorocarbon, furan pollute our earth. And finally, it also leads to global warming. The greenhouse gases mix with air and create acid rain. That's why the historical moments like Taj Mahal and Hanging Gardens had lost its shining. Please see that we can see the melting ice of mountains of Arctic and Antarctic region. Thumping of Greenland may melting completely in the year of 2020. Our earth is 3 parts of water and 1 part of land. Please see that picture. And the solar bears are climbing up the ice rocks because they know shelter. If it continues, the human being will get also affected due to this global warming. Please see that picture. The global warming continues, the ice rocks are melting, the children hanging, if it a man. Now I powered on the bulb, the heat produced by the light from the bulb helps. One fan, one calling bell works. Sodium light contains 802,000 watts. Then, now you guess. How much heat it produce? Now I powered on the CFL bulb. From this, you can understand much amount of heat. The not what? The greenhouse gases and light not separate. So we can use CFL bulbs. All homes and factories, they use CFL bulb. We can use this method. By this way, also we can prevent the effect of global warming.